See if we can get even close to that.
Okay, Jimmy, this is going to be a little bit like Chaos Island in that it's survival based.
Oh no, it's not round based.
Yeah, no, this is tough. Like this map is tough. Like there's a lot of stuff you have to do. I've played it a long time ago.
Well, I'm going to be your zombie killer. I'm going to let you guys handle the technical stuff. How about that?
The starting is probably the coolest thing on the planet, man.
We're still waiting on you to load. I'm not in.
I think my mine might have crashed on me.
No.
Yeah, I can hear somebody's.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Connection interrupted.
Nope, there you are.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay. So you open one of these four lockers here.
I don't remember any of them.
Oh, it's got a picture of a girl in a bikini, too. Oh, God, there's a picture of a guy.
Hey, there's an M9. Come over here and get a pistol. There's a pistol up there.
I just got a pistol and a shotty.
I got a Magnum and a Deagle right now.
What's this dude doing over here?
Nothing. All right, we come this way.
Okay.
What?
This is crazy.
This map has been updated since I last played it.
You have to go back in time, so everybody hop in your time cube capsule.
This is awesome. I can't get in the time cube. There we go.
Time machine activated.
Here we go.
Objectives of your mission. Find a collector's copy of Modern Warfare 2. Make the DLC free. Destroy Robert Bowling. Turn on dedicated servers and destroy InfinityWar.net.
This is cool already. God. So we're going back to Modern Warfare 2.
Yeah, this has been definitely been updated a lot since I last played it. It's been years.
There we go. Here we go. Right,
let's go.
Here we go!
My teleporter's not doing anything.
Press F. I didn't get teleported.
Press F.
Oh, okay. It didn't tell me to press it. I didn't know. Now I'm going. Oh, we're going back in time.
Oh no, I'm alone here without you guys.
We're coming.
You need to drop in, man.
Here we go.
There we go.
I'll try and keep your landing clear. Watch out,
I'm in.
You're gonna drop.
Oh, this is so cool. Why
here
am
I? Come.
I'm groggy.
Whoa.
I'm groggy. There we go. Oh, God. I'm dizzy.
Okay, come on.
Yeah,
you're gonna
be dizzy for a little bit. There's zombies everywhere, man.
Okay, I'm good.
Oh, my God.
They just keep coming.
Oh.
Okay, we're good.
Oh, and kind of lags down.
Oh,
you're down too.
Shit. That dude hit me quick.
Yeah, we probably. Okay, now I know to press F. We can probably teleport at the same time if we die right now.
Thank you, Tyler. All right, I'm good. I didn't realize
that
guy was going
to hit. There's some Red Bull on the counter here that you can drink to get to 1.5 times speed. Oh, no. This is...
Jesus.
It's pretty sloggy for me.
So how do I come back in? Is it a time to come back in, or...?
I must be.
Holy...
You should just leave him, Jimmy.
Oh, whoa, I'm back. Whoa, no, okay, I'm dead.
Okay. Wow. There's stuff you can buy in these counters.
Yeah, I just stole $2,000 out of a cash register.
Okay, I found it. Okay, F to eat pizza. Oh, I just ate pizza and I got a speed boost.
Nice.
Oh,
okay,
I farted.
There's stuff all over the place.
Oh, I've got gas. You should hear me. I'm like...
So, you revive immediately, but you don't for gun.
Oh.
There's guns all over the map, man. You just gotta find them.
I know. When you don't have, like, your hands are one hit kill. Like, I'm one hit killing these guys. Oh, God.
Well, I'm gonna pick up some spicy sausage.
Oh, Jimmy, I hear your guy.
I know. He's got issues.
I need a gun. Where's a good one? Alright, let's go.
I'm just chilling.
You gotta dip out and check each of the stores. There's like shotguns and stuff in them, and like we gotta just find this collector's copy of Modern Warfare 2.
Oh, my butthole!
I know there's like a room where the army guys in. You have to like do missions for them, so you have to give them bandages and stuff. If I remember right, that's one thing we gotta do.
Well, if these zombies stay this slow, we'll be all right. All right, I'm going in, Stan McLeod's.
All right, I just found $2,000 out of the cash register.
All right, I need to get the hang of things right now.
I think
now.
You've already been in here, Tyler. Tweety Bird. Oh, that is a badass picture of like a Magnum and a gold Deagle.
Out of ammo, and
that
I
is so cool.
Needs.
Why are we so slow?
Alright, hang on, I'm in this,
oh,
this
let's
storm.
Go.
What'd you find? What'd you find?
Got a deagle and an Uzi.
Oh, nice, man.
And a, that's yeah. free,
I'm
too.
Out of ammo, but I'm almost positive there was something upstairs here.
Oh, no, I'm gonna get stuck. Oh, God.
No, there's a gun store somewhere that we need to find.
Alright, so what are we looking for first?
There it
What's
is. There
the first
it is.
Thing?
There's a gun store.
What is this gun? Oh, God. I'm going down.
Special
I had some kind of weird launcher.
I got an MK.
What the hell was that?
An M60. Oh, it's over.
Can you get to me? Or no?
I got an M60. I can get to anything.
I'm farting.
Like, that's
what, right, hey, right what here. Is this launcher thing I have that doesn't shoot? Look at me.
Jimmy, your farts are causing damage. Can you get the hell away from me, please? I'm red screened.
Guys, what is this thing?
Why am I flashing red right now, Jimmy?
Look at this
get
thing.
Away from me.
What is this?
Stop. I'm like in pain. My guy is constantly flashing red.
I have no bullets. It's this weird.
Oh, man.
I just took a phone call from George Clooney.
Cell phone number of George Clooney's obtained.
Yeah, I got that.
Dude, I'm so hurt. What the hell?
I'm drinking whiskey. I am drunk. Oh,
dude,
shit.
Dude, I am so hurt.
Oh, I'm drunk.
I think I drank petrol.
I have no bullets.
Needs to
That's
detox
my gun?
Out of me.
I don't know what to do dude, here. Where's the ammo?
Yeah, we need to figure out where this first objective is.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Wow.
My USP was glitched. It wouldn't work.
I think you ran out of ammo. It doesn't show an ammo counter.
Where am I? What is...
You gotta just pick up guns. There's a gun store in there.
That was weird.
Alright, you gotta double click. It'll say that it's not responding, and then it should load up.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Alright, give me a decent gun. Wait.
Come on. I'm doing connection with...
I don't really want the... Ooh, yeah, the magnet.
There's nothing... Did you get...
Oh,
bank
man.
Card.
Did you get trolled?
I just picked up a bank card up. Yeah,
he's got a pistol.
He spent his money on his, and there's just an old lady with her middle finger up.
There's got to be another gun
That's
somewhere.
Awesome.
Oh, there we go. Ooh.
Let me in my time machine. All right,
let's go.
Hang on, let me check this other back. Oh, there's nothing in the back here. All right.
Yeah, I already checked it.
I was infected? Infected with what?
Let me in the time machine.
You got...
Okay, find a collector's copy. Make them see-free, destroy Robert Bowling.
Okay, don't hit it till we all hit it at the same time.
Okay, ready?
I'm ready whenever you
are. Yeah,
go.
Three,
two, one.
Too late, I already went.
Yeah, I know. I heard your machine going.
What's up, everybody in the stream? We're almost to 700 people. We're going to give away these new Spectres at 115 subscribers. These are not even out yet, so you can't buy these. They are the matte black version of the Phantoms.
Gun store,
okay.
Gun store. Hang on. Follow me. Gun store is right next to the vinyls, right in here. There's guns everywhere. M60. MP40 should be somewhere.
We
RPD.
Need to get upstairs as soon as possible.
Desert Eagle behind the counter.
Kind of like the Magnum I have.
I just picked up a silenced pistol.
Ooh, there's an RPD. I definitely want that.
Oh, no. I'm going down. Crap. I got stuck with my default.
I'm coming home.
I'm in the gun store. Yeah.
Get him. I'll cover you.
All right.
Why did that have to reload? Jeez.
I was trying to pick up
We
kind of
need to get
rifle,
out of this
man.
Place.
Oh, wait. Hang on. There's an AK-74.
Yeah, we need
to make it
upstairs. Making it upstairs is going to be really...
Let's get out of here.
Reloading.
I was trying to RPD our way out. There's so many zombies.
Lot, man. Oh no.
Oh my
god.
Oh
no. Alright, I should be able to get Incredileg.
I can knife these dudes coming in the door.
I can cover you if you go for Jimmy.
Here, come on, I'm knocking them down. You should be able to get me. I'm a wall.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay.
Oh, we need to go upstairs.
We need to get upstairs. Come on.
This thing takes so long to reload.
M60 shreds. Dude.
Watch out behind you.
What'd you just? What's that beeping noise?
I don't know, but I'm coming upstairs.
Got no clue. Whoa, something just blew up.
Yeah, dude, this place is falling apart, man. I know nothing about this map.
I don't either. I'm just chilling.
Here's the Infinity Ward store.
Oh, yeah? That's where we need the copy.
Is it locked?
Yeah, it's locked up. How do we open them?
I found a key for vinyl.
Let's go. The vinyl store is downstairs, right?
Doesn't show how much. Do I have infinite ammo? Because I don't have an ammo counter.
You don't. It doesn't have a gauge, but you don't have infinite.
Yeah, we need to go downstairs to the vinyl store. It's downstairs.
I'm coming to help you.
This pistol's still doing pretty good damage.
Hey, they're dropping from the ceiling right above you.
Well, that would explain how he went down. This whole store's falling apart. Hang on, I have a... No, dude, the key for vinyl, there's just a...
I want to go in the Toys R Us place.
I mean, there's a gate up here, but I don't think it will open. I've been pressing F on it.
No, wasn't there another vinyl store downstairs?
No, vinyls, you are... That's the one we had the key for, is the one that's at the corner there. I mean, you can get in from the bottom, but...
Oh.
Whoa, is that like a Ouija board?
Oh, I just, because I took out that card at the beginning, man, I just took 2K out of a bank account.
Okay, so... Oh, I see the mystery box! I see the mystery box!
Where is it? Inside that Treyarch HQ?
It's in, Treyarch HQ, yep.
I'm about to need a new gun.
How in the hell are we gonna get in there?
I don't know how we get in there, man. I'm out of ammo.
So, what do you suggest?
Keep popping into every store till we.
I think
find
we need
something.
To search more downstairs. Honestly, none of these stores are open.
Oh my god! Yeah,
there is so many zombies, dude.
Yeah, this pistol's doing really good damage. So,
get him! I got you. You're gonna have some zombies fall from up here.
I got you. All right, let's go back downstairs then. Ah, there's so many.
Are you guys already downstairs? All right, I'm
picked
headed.
Up an L2 security card.
What is going? Oh,
see if that'll
God.
Let you in the headquarters.
I'm infected, man. Infected by H1N1. What the hell? Ow! Ow! How do I get rid of the swine flu? Son of a bitch.
Okay.
No, my level 2 security card isn't opening the door.
No, I think that's for I know where it goes. We gotta go downstairs. You have to use that downstairs. It's at a booth.
All right,
dude, I'm infected. This sucks.
I'm not gonna be able to hear him.
Oh no.
All right, I'm downstairs.
Oh, no.
I'm downstairs.
Oh no. I'm out of ammo. I'm not going anywhere, man.
You can just jump off the side. There's an open part where you can just jump off and come downstairs. There's no zombies.
You might as well just die, dude. This H1N1 sucks. That's 30 seconds less than last time.
Wow. You have any ideas?
I have no clue. This is weird.
See what they're saying in the chat. There was a button you could have clicked off when you first went upstairs where Incredilite got invited. Hold on, guys. All right, let's give it a try. I really don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, I've got no clue on my what I need to go for. It just feels weird. This map is different.
Ugh. Tyler, you ready?
Yeah, I'm just trying to see what I can find on the map.
Oh, we loaded up Semperfy.
No.
I didn't realize the map crashed.
Damn
it's it. Down for some campaign. My apologies.
All right. Here we go. What's up, everybody in the stream?
Oh, you guys are still in here?
Yeah, I'm giving away some Spectres if we hit 115 subscribers. They're not out yet. They don't come out till August 26th. Winner will get to pick between Xbox One and PS4. They are the matte black version of the Phantoms, which is my favorite stick. We're playing some Infinity Ward Panic Room, and we really have no clue what we're doing.
Yeah, that's exactly the best description of what's going on right now.
Yeah, don't eat the spicy sausage. It's bad.
I thought your fart is what got me infected, man. I thought, like, you ate the sausage and then I got swine.
What's up, Arias? The roof. Lagan said get to the roof.
Lagan did?
Yeah.
So how do we get to the roof? There was no other doors open.
What you got over here?
There's a bank pistol? Card in the one in the number one lock.
Did you take my you shotgun?
Yeah, here you go. I have an R700 sniper rifle and the double barrel shotgun.
Jesus, man.
Like, screw you guys. I'm going home.
There we go.
Alright, I'm ready. Alright, let's go. 1, 2, 3, hit it.
That was...
Oh,
I don't know how we get to roof. Though.
Lagan was answering a question in the chat. Don't go to roof. He
okay.
doesn't know.
All right.
He doesn't know.
Jack about this map.
No.
Yeah, I was wondering. I didn't think that. Oh God.
Okay, gun store is definitely.
You have to bring the security card to right here at these computers right here. Dudley, turn on.
All right, let me go get the security card real quick. Then it's on a guy up top here.
Oh well.
Got it.
Oh my God. Okay, yeah, bring it over here. What is going on?
Where am I? Where are you?
Over by when you first fall off, like in the back. Just other way. Yeah, right. There you go. Come on. Over here. It's supposed to go in one of these things. I'm pretty sure.
Ooh,
it's supposed to go
M14.
Into a computer.
Stick it in a
there
computer.
There we go. I knew it.
All right. It's-
There we go. That's the model for two room. That's the room.
Oh, I'm going up to a sex club. Oh shit! I probably don't need to get stuck up here. This is pretty cool.
Oh whoa! What is this?
All right, I've opened every door.
Okay, get back down.
Okay, we need that vinyl. That vinyl yours key, whatever.
Why?
Because there's a door in there to open up that gives us a path to go upstairs, an easier path. Oh no! Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Room.
What do you guys need me to do?
Oh, there might be two security centers, man. There's only. Oh, crap. I'm down in the.
Hey, there's an elevator. There's an elevator.
Yeah,
where?
But you can't.
I need a toolbox to repair it. God.
Hey, go to the room where you found the key. Go into the corner, hop onto the desk, and you'll jump into an air vent. I need somebody to come get me.
What room where you found the key?
Takes me 40 minutes to reload, dude.
I'm basement.
You're in the
I'm
bay.
Trying.
Bottom of vinyls. There you go. Thank you. Yeah,
I need a gun.
There's a gun shop right next door.
Oh. Where at?
This is a bad place to chill, guys. This
Fair
side
like,
is bad.
Right here. It says guns right on the door.
I flushed the toilet.
I see. I'm at a Starbucks.
No, you literally, it's right next door to vinyls.
Is it really?
Yes! This is where I showed Jimmy.
Oh, look at that.
There's guns all over the place.
I'm going for the Jimmy. Spicy sausage.
No!
Oh, come
back
on.
Back to your sex club.
Oh, there's wanted pictures of Robert Bowling everywhere. That's awesome.
I'm in all the right, bathroom.
We need that, that vinyl of yours. Oh, wow, that's great.
I just stole money out of the cash register. Oh, where are you at? Dude, there is way too many zombies to get you. Holy crap.
No, you're fine. You don't have to revive me. I don't die. I just come back.
I'm gonna try anyway, just because I can.
Dude, I'm like stuck in the bathroom and there's like
adult
taking noises.
Look at that.
I don't know if we're gonna be able to get our way out of here, but...
I'm keeping it clear.
Yeah.
I don't remember where I found that vinyl key. That was upstairs, right? I'm down. At the bottom of the steps.
Alright, I'm gonna clear these steps off. You're good.
Alright, thank you. Let's go. Where the hell was that key?
Alright, where did you find the key at?
I don't remember, man. I was just pressing buttons. Actually, no, I remember. Look, there's green lights on everything, but you need two to open everything.
Zombies are fucking falling
through
the ceiling,
man. There must be a
second
security panel somewhere.
It's probably,
There's the key.
Okay, bring it over to vinyl. Bring it over to that vinyl place.
But we need to go back downstairs, right?
Yeah, you can just jump off the edge right here, and it's easy to get back. You don't have to go down the escalator. There's a...
Oh, yeah, I see what you're talking about.
I'm holding my own. I'm good.
I got infected by H1 again.
So did I. All right, go into vinyl.
Vinyl's the other way.
Are you guys
we have to get into the pharmacy at some point, man, or we're going to die from this H1.
Are you guys upstairs or down?
Bring it up here. See if that opens. See if it opens this up here. Go over. Right there.
What, this door
right
in
here,
front
right
of
here,
us?
Right here, yes.
Yes, it does. It opens the door.
What'd you just
open?
We need
to get into the pharmacy next door, man.
All right, well, we got one thing figured out.
Yeah, we opened up a room we can already climb up into.
Yes.
Where the hell is the desk? A desk brings me into an air vent.
What's the? There's a siren going off. Where's that?
That's a phone.
Oh. Oh my god.
Dude, I can't see jack from this stupid H1.
What's up, Bazanka? How you doing, bud?
Oh god. What happened? Tyler, get us!
Hang on, I'm trying to do this air vent thing.
This is horrible.
Oh, yeah, this is weird.
Oh, how the hell do I prevent from like getting killed by H1, man?
Oh my goodness.
Okay,
the map is rough.
It sounded fun. It's not really fun.
I feel like if
What's
we
up,
knew
Koss?
Exactly what we had to do, we'd have more fun with
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Koss, I cannot believe you're not subscribed to me.
He never subbed to me.
What a jerk. Okay, let's try it one more time. If we can't figure anything out, let's do something else.
Dude, we can go back to Lost. I'm telling you, I figured that map out.
Okay, we'll go to Lost. Just what I need, a sniper rifle. That's awesome, Jimmy. You're gonna do great with that. Idiot.
Quick scop some zombies.
Is there no more guns? What do you guys do? It doesn't matter. You should have saved your money. We can directly go to the gun store. We shouldn't even buy those lockers.
The guns are free.
No, it was $2,000 to open the locker.
We also at the gun store?
Yeah,
gun
I'm store saying we shouldn't even
oh,
open the lockers.
Save,
yeah.
Yeah, we've made about a 20-second improvement that time around. I don't know how to avoid getting infected with H1, man.
I haven't got infected yet. I stay away from you guys.
catching crap from Blake over here. All right, I'm gonna go get that security card.
Does that
key.
Really say Starbucks? Starfox? Oh God. That's not very nice.
That's not Starbucks.
Mm-mm. All right, I got a mini Uzi. What was that thing?
Oh my God.
No, I saw something better. Oh, AK-74U. Yeah. And a mini Uzi. I'm ready to rock.
I'm
actually
coming.
I'm gonna get this RPD. Place of the mini Uzi. There we go.
All right, Blake, keep me covered while I do all these security consoles.
Don't worry, guys, I got you covered.
I'm out of ammo, completely.
Go into the gun store.
That's true. Is there like a? Oh, I need to find a better gun. Okay, there's a mag.
All right, so once you disable
RPD,
security,
brings
you
all the zombies
once.
To the yard.
You
damn
need to
right.
Find the keys
it's bigger
for the
than yours.
Stores to open up the gates.
I could teach you, but it'd have to charge. Huh?
Oh my God! Is that a
Look
PPSH?
At all of these
yeah.
Colt
oh, 45s.
Where'd you find that at?
In Star Fox. You gotta find dead Marines, man. They're the ones with the keys to everything that I've found so far.
Yeah, there's a room where they're all taking cover in.
Ooh, I'm in the psychedelic hippie shop. Boom.
Nice.
Wow. Give me that cash out of the door.
Jeez,
give me all your cash.
Tripping, right? It's $2,000 in each cash register. So I haven't found anything to spend my money on, but maybe when we get to the pharmacy.
Should I be doing something besides just shooting zombies?
Finding dead Marines.
Or reviving Blake?
Or reviving me, because I keep going down.
Yo, there was a Marine in the... Did you get the thing in the toilet here? It keeps moving on me. I keep trying to, like, it glitches. Like, if you can cover that bathroom door, man. There's definitely something on...
I had to get out of there.
Naruto! That's awesome.
What did I just do? Did I just go to the bath? Oh, what the hell? Dude, I think I just did some acid in the bathroom. My guy is all trippy.
We need to get this elevator going. We need a toolbox.
Oh my god, what is going on? Am I getting like glory hole? I can't. I'm so screwed, man. My guy is just like.
Well, quit.
He's got like explosive doing diarrhea.
Heroin in the bathroom.
I'm hanging out with the cool kids.
This right, RPD
no
is
more,
definitely
no
the
more
way
bathroom
to go.
For me. Alright, we need to find some Marines, and we definitely need to go upstairs to do it.
Right, keep going,
guys,
keep going.
You guys go upstairs. I'm gonna check out the produce.
Yes, everything useful we found has been from the upstairs.
What about some viable barriers? Is there any barriers?
There's none.
I haven't seen Jack, dude.
Die, zombies. God, they just spawn everywhere.
Maybe if we didn't kill any, they'd stop spawning? Question mark?
Okay, stop killing them. There's a lot of them out here. Some of them are way too slow to train. They just
limp around uselessly.
It's crazy. What is that noise? What are the alarms? What are you guys doing up there?
Shoot the
air
vent.
Whoa!
Hang on, hang on, hang on.
What'd you do?
Oh my god!
Go, 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 go!
Well, go where?
I'm trying.
Oh, you guys are
watch
leading
out, let me. Try, let me try, let me try.
There can't
you go.
See anything, man. I'm so... I'm just
love
pressing
to
forward.
Be able to go where you guys are.
Oh, hang on, hang on, hang on. I'm
I found
shooting.
It, I found it, I found it. Look, I'm going.
Wait for me! I don't even know what you guys are doing!
Go to the Toys R Us and climb up on the desk and you could break into
okay.
a store.
Okay,
this is the pharmacy.
There is no Toys R Us.
Oh, wow, we're in the pharmacy. We got infected, though. I'm infected.
I got infected in the pharmacy.
Hey, the
this
anti-fart medication is in here.
Okay, I'm upstairs.
Vitamins. Painkiller. Oh my god, my guy is looking jacked right now.
Toys R Us. Where's the pharmacy? Shit.
I got the key to Cello.
Okay, we opened up. We opened up pharmacy.
Why would you open that? Just gonna bring all the zombies in. You should have waited till Jimmy came through the air vent.
I don't even know where you guys are.
I might as well just hide in the air vent, man. Well, at least we got the anti-fart medication in here.
Wait, we got the Cello key. Where is Cello? It's right here. We need to open this.
Oh my god, I'm gonna run out of ammo.
Cello's open. Cello's open. What's in here? The next key has to be in Cello.
I got you covered.
Thank you.
Alright, so there's gotta be a key somewhere in here.
There is. Hell key.
Hell.
Find
okay.
Hell.
Hey, was there Juggernaut in the... I'm gonna put on a black coat. Was there Juggernaut in that pharmacy?
I don't know. There was something called health re... Oh, I'm reloading. Oh, dear God.
Got
oh
money.
My God,
got
this
money.
Dude is...
Health times two.
Fuck. Don't go down. Whoever the last guy is, don't go down.
Just stay up for, like, 20 seconds.
I got infected by H1, man.
You're good.
I'm almost out of ammo.
You're good.
Come on, Tyler.
Reloading. Reloading. Reloading.
Oh, I'm trying to help you.
Oh, no. Okay, we definitely just need to move quick, dude. We just opened up, like, so much more of the
What's
map.
What's up, Canadian Thunder?
We got this, Jimmy.
This map blows.
I need to find better guns. That's
well,
my
you just
problem.
Run out of ammo quick, man. That's the only issue, is you gotta
no,
constantly
no, my
scavenge
guns
for guns.
Suck. I've got an Uzi and a USP 45.
And how the hell are you not? The gun shop has two LMGs and...
Hey, whoever's clearing the chat, please stop, or you're gonna lose your mod and get banned from the channel. Just warning you now.
Just warning you now.
Warning you. Don't buy anything, let's go. We don't need their stupid lockers.
Well, we don't need our
What's up,
well, there's a bank card. There's a bank card in one of the lockers.
Here, I'll buy one of them just to see if I can.
That's just number
card.
One. That's just number one. Number one has the bank card.
Oh, I'm glitchy.
On the floor. Bank card. Now we all have a bank card.
Yay, let's go.
Okay.
What's up, Raging
well,
Freak?
Great.
How's everybody doing? We're trying to play this Infinity Ward map. It's pretty hard.
It is hard.
Who's going to be the first
already?
Sub of the day?
Christ. Yay, Prodigy was right. Yo, what up, Silver? 12-second improvement. I know, we're getting there.
The first time, I'm not going to say who it was, but they got taken care of by Twitch. But yeah, if you clear the chat, I will find out. You'll lose your mod and you'll get banned. You won't be able to come and chat in the stream at
all.
All right,
everybody, we need to go in straight to the gun store. Because nobody has guns right now. I'm so groggy. I'm down. And you guys don't have guns. All right,
I'm getting an LMG this time.
Yo! Right behind you guys, there's a zombie.
Hey, zombie.
You guys need to help me before they start swarming.
I've got you.
Oh, shit. You have to reload these guns right when you get them. They, like, have no bullets. It's funny.
All right, I got Desert Eagle. And USP, Colt.
Okay, the Uzi sucks.
Yeah, that's what I've had every time.
Where did that AK-74U go?
It's in my hands.
Oh, you suck.
So you took an AK and an LMG?
No.
You suck.
Alright, I'm going upstairs. Oh. Or not. There's a lot up there. I need this card, though, dude. No, I'm stuck on the stairs. This map is so dark.
It's going to take me like 40 seconds to reload, and I'll come help you.
Blake's got me.
I'm going upstairs.
Oh, well, that's great.
Jimmy!
Hey, ladies. Yes. No.
Freaking earthquake going on. What are you guys doing?
The good news, we're trying to get upstairs. You have to move quick, man.
Well, we're dead. Too busy trying to revive you.
Well, that's because we didn't buy any guns to start. All right, last chance, and then we're doing loss.
That was our best run yet.
All right. If we don't get it this time, we're going to the loss map.
Minute and a half.
Or if we don't make some progress. It's always a struggle without lagging.
That's a fact. Okay. Are we buying guns?
I'm not even buying a bank card. I don't even want the bank card because we don't use our points for anything.
I'm just taking two guns
right away so I can go upstairs for the bank card right away. Yes, there is. There was a. You had to buy. You had to buy a.
I don't know anything about Ideal to subscribe, buddy. I can give you the links for mobile and for PC. There you go.
Alright, I teleported.
I'm on my way. What's up, Skull Masher?
Went straight upstairs. That's awesome.
Me? Yeah, dude. The big key to everything is this card.
Alright, straight to the gun store. Let's go. I got the RPD. Is there anything else worth a damn?
Alright, that's all of them.
Now we need to make it back to get... We need to find the vinyl card. And then we need to get... We get the... No, we gotta go through Toys R Us.
I bet that's ammo.
Alright, I'm gonna go to Toys R Us right now.
Right behind you, man.
Got the Deagle.
Just stay here and train. I'll just go ahead and open up. I'll go ahead and get the next key.
All right, I'm going to stay downstairs then. I'll keep some of the zombies down here. Maybe. Possibly.
Yeah, you're going to need to come up here once... Or actually, once we open up the pharmacy, you'll want to come up, Jimmy.
All right, just let me know when.
Because the pharmacy stealing has cash out of these things that like let you see better, more health, and a bunch of extra stuff.
Pharmacy's open.
All right, I'm on my way.
Now we need... Where's the key to...
Oh, it's on his body.
Dude, there's a soldier!
Solo.
Holy shit, that wasn't a zombie!
Whoa. Did you kill a guy?
Yeah, it was a soldier with a gun, hitting me with his gun. And he had a... Oh, he had an Uzi on it. Hold on, I gotta get that.
Alright, I'm down right in front of Solo.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to you, man. I just got an M4.
I gotta get on this guy.
These dudes are dropping from the ceiling.
No. Oh, he had a G36C. Holy balls. Guys, an actual soldier came and started pistol whipping me.
Now we need to figure out where hell is.
I can tell you where hell is. It's in the bathroom.
I got twice as much health now.
Whoa. Oh, I found it. Hell. It's instead of Dell, it's a computer store called Hell.
Ha.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. I got the next key.
Oh, my
Enter
God.
Enter floor.
Invulnerability, 30 seconds.
Okay, I'm coming up to pharmacy.
Whoa, I just shot a soldier. Alright, we need to find Enter.
Yeah, yeah,
four.
Yeah. Pick up his gun.
Four.
Pick up his gun, Blake. I thought I had invulnerability. Get me off the stairs.
Oh, maybe just me. Oh my God, we're opened up Treyarch
HQ. Hey, get me off the stairs. Get me off the stairs. Escalators, please. Help. Help me.
My invulnerability is gonna run out, Jimmy.
Hey, mystery box. Mystery box.
Jimmy, I can't. You'll respawn. Sorry, baby.
Do I still have my guns?
Probably not. Oh my God, some breathing room, dude.
Yo,
why can't I hit the mystery box?
I can't get it.
Please
the box.
Find a copy of Modern Warfare for PC. Okay, so.
Oh, there's soldiers in here. Give me a gun, guys.
We've got to find these guys.
I need you. I found a teddy bear with $10,000 inside it. The guy needs morphine. I'm so lucky. Please help me find it. Guys, there's no... Is there a gun in here? TNT's $50,000.
Okay.
So we need to make it into...
What the
If I get a taco, he'll give me a key. Where the hell is it? Is there a taco store somewhere?
If we want to get in the box, I think you got to find morphine. Pharmacy, morphine. I gotta go back downstairs and get a damn gun. Where's the
We need to find a copy of Modern Warfare 2 for PC. We need to open up Infinity Ward. There's gotta be a way to open this
Take
up.
Take... Anti-fart.
Oh, next door?
Yeah, we need to open up is there a store called Interfloor?
Whoa.
Teddy bear obtained.
Oh, I just got a teddy bear.
Zombie taco.
I just got a teddy bear.
Got the taco.
Alright, you gotta give it to that guy, man.
Which guy?
I should probably go get a gun
he's,
first.
He's on the floor, or he's the guy sitting on the desk.
Hey, go to the shirt store and get a t-shirt. Someone go to the shirt store and get a t-shirt.
Dude, I gotta go get a gun.
Is this effing H1 painkiller? That cured it. Okay.
I just killed a soldier and took his gun.
I don't need center key. I got the key to Infinity Ward.
Okay.
Okay, Infinity Ward's open.
Shit.
Almost.
Oh my.
Oh no.
Are you kidding? Guess what just happened to me?
You down yourself?
A soldier grenaded me, and there's soldiers running around. You have to watch out. I'm downstairs.
Alright, Infinity Ward is open. I'm getting a copy of Modern Warfare 2 for PC right now.
Oh my God.
Stay up.
Got Modern Warfare.
We got the game. I gotta reload.
Hey, I'm
Sazzle
up.
Thank charges. You.
I got money. Oh my God, I got 20 grand.
I'm down.
Dude, you have to buy a satchel charge. Didn't Jimmy say there's something about satchel charges?
Where do I buy one at?
TNT, $50,000 in the back here.
$50,000.
Which
be
is
it,
what
then.
We need to blow open the door to get into Infinity Ward.
No.
Oh no. And I got H1N1 again, son of a bitch.
Oh my
this
God.
Swine flu. Dude, all I have is a magnum. Nope, we're down. Oh!
Okay, we're playing this again. We got okay. I feel like
I done goofed.
I feel like if we keep like, cause we got to complete those challenges, and then once you go into Infinity Ward, once you open it, there's a place in the back where you can plant a.
You want to just you want to keep going or do you want to do Lost?
Let's do it one more time.
All right. Oh, this
so
is crazy,
downstairs,
dude.
There's soldiers that hit you with their rifles and throw grenades at you.
No, they're upstairs too. They just spawned in.
That was crazy, man. Yo, what up, guys? Sorry, this map requires so much focus.
What's okay. up, Bushy Man?
There we go. Click your title screen, it'll drop you in. You in, Jimmy?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, so TNT was 50 grand.
What does the TNT do?
We have to plant that in the back of the Infinity Ward store.
Blow it up.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna get a gun and run straight to Toys R Us.
Let's go. Going back in time.
I'm gonna save a T90 at Star Effers and. Dropping down.
I'm gonna get my
P90,
and run straight.
And I'm gonna run straight upstairs for the.
Is there
dirty card?
Is there any? No, that multi Twitch doesn't work. Don't have Nightbot do that. He's not on Twitch anymore. Is there any way to ammo replenish?
I don't think so, man. That's why I think they gave you soldiers to kill.
Give me a decent gun.
All right, yeah.
I need somebody to cover me while I do all this security.
If you
stuff.
Can do the security while I'm doing Toys R Us right now, then we can make some pretty good progress right off the bat.
All
right,
I got you, Tyler. I got you.
All right, I'm already in the vents.
All right, everything's good. Let's go, Jimmy.
All right, solo key obtained. So this is
Don't forget, there's an elevator over here if we find a toolbox.
Need someone upstairs with me.
Heading up. Nice job on the hell
right.
key.
I got hell. I'm going to open it up right now.
New subscriber! Oh, Lagan just subscribed. I am honored. Thanks,
nice,
brother.
Congrats.
Inner floor.
Appreciate it, man.
You were just getting cheese like crazy.
Alright, Treyarch is open. Treyarch is open.
Crawl under the door.
Okay, so this guy talks about the teddy bears. Hey, man, by the way, I found a teddy bear with $10,000 inside. Hey man, I need you. I'm some lucky. You know my wife. It's not that good. Blah blah blah. I'll leave you the key
Please
to that chest.
Cigarette.
I need to smoke to stop the pain. I need a cigarette, and this guy needs morphine. So, he gave me a key.
All right. Yeah, the key is to Infinity Ward. It's right next door.
So should I go open it?
We need to go find a taco, a cigarette.
I got the taco. I'm getting the taco right now. Hold on.
Is this Infinity Ward? Right, where do
you
put the key?
Next door.
He didn't give me
that
a
may
key.
Actually, I don't know if that is the key. I don't know if that is the key.
No, he didn't give me a key. Ow. Ow. Whoa.
What's that right here, Jimmy?
It's not letting me,
Yeah, it's not letting me do it.
Ow, what the?
Oh, it's a guy. It's a soldier. He's shooting us.
That's me. That was me that shot that.
No, there's another
guy
up here.
No, there's another dude
shooting
us.
Oh.
Jimmy, there's that coat in here which has 2x health.
Hey, there's a shirt store we need to grab a shirt from. My god, I can't find the username. I'm using zombie.
Yeah, just keep shooting, Jimmy.
Shit, I'm reloading. You got him, though.
You're good.
I got him. Watch out. There's a soldier right here.
Where is that shirt store?
That cello is a shirt store.
Okay, I'm trying to go back to it then.
Damn it. I'm down. I got a pretty good path on here. Somebody can get me, yeah.
Oh, no. No. What? What do you mean you had a good path?
Well, they were in front of me. I was...
Predalag, you gotta get us, man.
You're both gone?
Yeah. Come on, there's nobody around us. We're on the escalator. Top of the escalator.
Oh, my...
What the hell? Wow. Alright, I said we had to lost.
So depressing.